lami jonga phezulu aphungetho lwami luvela khona.
Oh man, I love it. One of her brand new songs that's hitting the airwaves is called Hold On. You collaborated with who there?
Miss Tatanami with Riot. Bongo Riot.
Man, it's an amazing song. So, I mean, obviously right now with your success, the playing fields have opened up. Everyone wants to collaborate with Zahara. But who does Zahara want to collaborate with?
I don't care what it takes. No more I'm Tatanami with if I could get Tracy Chapman. Oh, Kanye West.
Kanye West. Well, here it is right now. Kanye West, you're going to be seeing this on YouTube. Tracy Chapman, you're going to see this on YouTube. Yeah. Zahara will delightfully collaborate with you and she will make your song awesome. It's going to happen. Watch it. They're going to call you.
Nah.
It's going to happen. But right now, though, we would like to hear a song from you, which is also one of your latest songs, right?
Yeah. It's Lizalise, Lakho. It's a song that I used to sing when I was very young, from grade 1 to grade 12, and I'm sure people will relate to the old hymn.
What, celebrating. What does it mean?
It means God meet your appointed time with me, whatever you ordained for me, let me meet it today.
Amazing. We can't wait to hear it. It's great having you here. Here she is, live on Expresso. Zahara, take it away.
Thank you very much.
Ah!
take me back home. Zahara live on Expresso on this Friday morning. We're gonna have her here all the day long. It's amazing having you here. Don't go anywhere. We've got some Asian persuasion cooking happening in our kitchen.